Tamila Bynum is living a Cinderella story, an underprivileged inner city kid who grew up in a tough neighborhood, but never lost sight of her dreams.
I just knew I did not want to be in that kind of situation because I was going to be poor, living on the street with no one to help me out, and I didn't like being a crack addict or something, or in rehab trying to get over that problem, and I knew I wanted to look better than that and be better than that.
As a young girl growing up, Tamila had a father she never knew and a mom in and out of jail. The Tampa Bay Academy of Hope helped to fill the emptiness in her life.
Keep dreaming!
They made a big difference. If they were not in my life, I don't know where I would be at this moment. I knew I would still be going to school, but I know I wouldn't be doing after school. So yeah, they made a big difference on my life. I'm glad I met them. I'm glad my mother enrolled us into the program. And she knew that she wanted her children to be somewhere different from where she was going or headed towards. So thanking her for the entering us in the program and thanking them for helping me like become a better person.
It's just more review on parabolas.
The Middleton High School senior could have easily gone down the wrong path if it weren't for a man like James Evans and his charity, the Tampa Bay Academy of Hope.
Tamila reminds me of much of my own experience. She will never quit. She will never give up. No matter how difficult it is, with the tears rolling down her face, she finds a way to persevere. She pushed forward somehow through love, through hope, and through education. She has bought into the belief that if she stay in school and she do what it takes, she can make it. Today, we're celebrating with her.
We can already plug in H and K.
The program's aim is to help kids pass FCAT, graduate from high school, and get into college. Specialized tutoring programs enhance career skills and get kids ready for the real world.
But I know change gonna come. Education is the key ingredient that will unlock doors that many of them have struggled in the past to get through.
As part of the training, kids go on educational field trips to various cities, a reward for maintaining good grades. The goal is to make a difference in their lives, showing them a world they never knew existed outside their inner city neighborhood.
They took me on experiences that I never thought I would get to at this point. Like, I never thought I would ever go to the White House. And we went there on spring break and visited the Capitol. And getting close to the governor, Charles Crist, I never thought I would ever meet him. The Tampa Bay Academy of Hope opened up the gateway for me.
Hope. You know, our kids need hope. And the Academy brings that.
Every day after school, Middleton High School principal Carl Green stands on a street corner, delivering a message of encouragement. He credits the Academy of Hope with keeping kids off the street, in class, and out of trouble.
See y'all. A kid's life with the Academy of Hope is to have someone else or somewhere else to go and be able to be themselves and be safe. Without the Academy of Hope, what we have is students leaving our campus, going down 22nd Street or 24th Street, meeting up and just fighting just for no reason. Having a purpose, having someone else there to connect with you, helps you and guides you from that. Academy of Hope does that.
For nearly 30 years, Kathy Wiggins has been helping troubled youth. As an intervention specialist at Middleton High, she learned about Tamila's plight and turned to the Tampa Bay Academy of Hope for help.
They saw Tampa Bay Academy of Hope sitting in court with them, with their mother, getting to judge to let her out. Going down to Tico saying, look, this is the situation. Please turn their lights back on. So they witnessed all of that with them. You know, they have walked all the way, you know, hand in hand with them. So she could have easily taken a different road. So I'm so proud of her because she, through determination, was bound and determined that she was going to make something of her life.
Kathy Wiggins says without the Academy of Hope, Tamila would probably be just another high school dropout.
Tampa Bay Academy of Hope has been a great influence into Myla's life. They have been there for her for years, walking the walk with her, talking with her, not just telling her they're going to do things, but there for her. When she didn't have food to eat, it was Tampa Bay Academy who picked them up, took them out for breakfast, came, brought them lunch money, brought them lunch. So she knows without a doubt that Tampa Bay Academy has definitely been like one of the backbones to her success. And I think she'll stand up and tell anybody that.
What does this word mean?
Now, Tamila is helping her younger sister to realize her dreams and to understand the vision of hope.
See, true hope is not always what you see. It's not on the surface. It's not covered up in a fancy wrapping. Hope is sometimes beyond the veil. It's inside of a child's life. It's that thing that you see. It's the glimmer of light. And for us, everything we do is based on hope and faith and what we believe.
One, two, three, group hug!
Youth leadership coach Tally Gaynor says helping Tamila through the difficult times has given him a greater appreciation for his wife and four children. For Tamila, he was like the father she never had.
The Tampa Academy of Hope makes a tremendous impact. I mean, when you talk about going into the life of a child and actually setting goals and beginning to tear down any preconceptions of failure, you then have an opportunity to build a child up and make them into something that they never thought they could be, or maybe they wanted to be, but did not have an idea that it existed. It's almost like coming into a dark room and not just having a flashlight, but helping a child find the batteries to put into that light. And we believe that our organization gives the children the tools, the batteries, if you will, to put into their light so that they may shine as bright and go as far as they want to go, because everything they want is right before them.
On June 1st, Tamila Bynum stepped into history, the first in her family to walk across the stage and accept a high school diploma, on her way to college.
She walks across that stage. She understood some fundamental principles that we taught her, that if she just stay focused and just believe, she can make it. And she's done just that.
Tamila Bynum, a story of triumph and determination, realizing her dreams, thanks to the Tampa Bay Academy of Hope.
I was a part of somebody's life that will go on and hopefully be a productive citizen to this community in more ways than one can imagine. Because for me, it's not who I am or what I have, it's the legacy that I leave in other people's lives.
The Tampa Bay Academy of Hope, celebrating faces of hope.